In this video, we are going to download and import a precompiled version for the demo system. This is the Bollinger Bands system. And we are going to import a precompiled EX5 file. To do that, please click on File, Open Data Folder. Now you should see the file structure for MetaTrader 5. Here we have an MQL5 folder, and inside there is an Experts folder. Inside of that Experts folder, you might find some of these EX5 file extensions. These are precompiled MetaTrader Algotrading files. This is how it looks for humans. We cannot read the content, but for MetaTrader, this is all readable. I have created a separate folder for the demo system. Let's double click it. This is where I want to paste the file. So let's download a precompiled version. In my case, I'm going to download one from mql5tutorial.com. This is my website. Here is a download section. It contains a lot of downloadable files, most of them for starter members. If you are interested to download precompiled files or source code files, maybe you want to become a starter member for just $1. Now let's pick the Bollinger system, and with a single mouse click, the file will be downloaded to my PC. This is a zip file. Windows is able to automatically open the zip file, and it contains two EX5 files. This one is the Expert Advisor system, and this one is the library. Let's mark both files, copy them, and paste them inside of the demo folder. Please remember, it's important that the folder is below the MQL5 Experts folder. Now I will double click the file. I already see it in MetaTrader 5. MetaTrader 5 is going to be opened, and I already see the file here in the Navigator view. I already have algorithmic trading enabled here, but if it is disabled, it will not work. Let's drag the automated trading system onto a chart. Now I can set the trading risk. 1 is a low trading risk and 10 is high. I will use 10 in this example because we need to use a MetaQuotes demo account, as this is a demo system. And some demo accounts might not be recognized correctly depending on the broker. As Algotrading is disabled, nothing will happen here. We see a red little symbol. To enable Algotrading, you can click on Tools, Options. Here is the option that needs to be enabled. It's below the Expert Advisors tab. And if I enable that and click OK, we see that this button turns to green. I still have a red symbol here, but if I right click, there is an option for algo trading, and if I click on it, it becomes green. And that's also true for the chart here. So now it would be able to trade. Now I would like to do a so-called strategy test. So let's click on View, Strategy Tester, or press Ctrl and R. Please pick the new imported file with the EX5 extension here. Mark the option for the visual mode. We are going to trade the Euro US dollar from the 1st November of 2019 to the 1st November of 2020. When I click on the Inputs tab, I can set the risk setting here. Let's leave the other two options as they are and start your test. Now you should see the Expert Advisor at work. It's very fast here. You can adjust the speed here. On the left side, you will see the balance and the equity and a few other values. This can take some time. Now let's go back to MetaTrader and click on the Graph tab. Here you will see the balance curve. Right now we are in March. And if you drag the MetaTrader window aside and drag the Expert Advisor onto the running strategy test, you will see that you can watch the graph and the visual test here. You will always see drawdowns like this one. And if those drawdowns are too big, you might want to adjust the risk setting. 10 is high. On my real accounts, I usually use a very low risk setting. And I always encourage all course members to start with a demo account or a so-called send account. MetaQuotes demo accounts can be created right inside MetaTrader. If you want to create a demo account, just right-click onto Accounts, open an account, and select MetaQuotes here. Those demo accounts are free. You need to provide some data, a deposit, and a value for the leverage. I think that demo accounts are a very good way to check everything before you start to trade real money. Our expert advisor should be done in a few seconds. We are approaching November now. And this is the end result. We can now click on backtest. And here we have the result. We would have made $15,821 on a $50,000 demo account. Now we could adjust the settings and repeat the whole process. Because in this little video you have learned how to import a precompiled expert advisor file for the Bollinger Bands system. And now you can download one on our website or wherever you want and start to do it for yourself. If you are interested to trade the one that I have used, just go to the download section on our website and get started with automated trading.